First tonight, who will be the next governor of South Dakota? The answer remains up in the air.
With less than a week until Election Day, it's still too close to call between Republican Congresswoman Kristi Noem and Democratic Senator Billy Sutton.
In fact, it's so close, Vice President Mike Pence is coming to South Dakota to campaign for Noem on the day before the election. We're told the vice president will be speaking at Rapid City Regional Airport on Monday afternoon.